Well, here's a little kind of Danish egg I just finished up. And this is kind of a mini reverse calabash. Try to take the stem off one-handed here. And I'll probably be making more of these in the near future.